Hello, human beings of the interwebs. My name is Jennifer, and it's nice to meet you if you're new here, but if not, welcome back. Today, I have for you another thrift haul. I'm an avid thrifter, and I went Black Friday shopping at the Salvation Army and a local Goodwill. Let me just share with you what I got. So the first item, I guess I'm wearing it right now, actually. It's just a black ribbed turtleneck. It's originally by Gap, but I just thought it was a great basic. It's in really great condition, and it's a nice thick knit. The sixth item is another turtleneck, and this one's actually new with tags. This is what it looks like, just a basic, thin, ribbed, cream-colored turtleneck. This is originally from LF, which is this boutique brand in LA that's overpriced, and yeah, originally this was $75, which is pretty insane because this honestly feels like an $8 turtleneck from Forever 21, but that's why it's at the thrift store. The next item I got is a pair of Zara white high-waisted cargo pants found in line while I was waiting, and I went to look through the shirts, and then this was hanging over there. It's wide-legged, lightweight, and it's really smooth material, so it moves well with the body shape. It has pockets on both sides, and it has this nice, cool belt. My Salvation Army has a bunch of new with tag Zara items. I haven't found a defect on this one, so probably just didn't sell. I'm excited to style this. This next item is a pair of leather pants. I actually wore these today when I went to the snow because leather is obviously waterproof, so it just made sense, and I layered my leggings underneath it, so I was extra warm. But this is what it looks like. It's just a nice, I think it's like from 90s Express, 100% leather, pants, boot cut, and it's in great condition. There's no like issues with the leather, and this is actually a size 3 or 4. The only issue that I didn't see until later is that the zipper is missing tag, so I have to like drag the zipper up. So when I'm sitting and stuff, it kind of slides down. Yeah, I don't know how I can fix that, but if not, then it is what it is. I honestly look like a Matrix character today. I wasn't really going for it, but it just happened with the outfit. But you know what? It's okay. I'm bringing back the 90s style. I just felt stylish in the snow. I got these sunglasses. They have a bunch of new with tag Zara items. This is the original tag from these sunglasses. I've always wanted to try the cat-eyed style, but I never wanted to pay the full price. But since it was 75% off, I decided to get it. About $1.25. This next item is a basic black dress, and I'm always looking out for little black dresses. I found this one, and I'm super glad I looked through this rack while I was in line. It's just this Ann Taylor wool size 4 dress. It's wrinkled right now, but I know once I iron it, it'll look great. Midi length. Yeah, just very nice quality. This next item I also found in line. I really found a lot of stuff while I was just standing in that line for over an hour. These are just a pair of nice minimal square toe Zara new tags heels. And these are really, really cute. I love the style of this. This style is popular. I know there's a lot of expensive brands, I don't know the name of them, that sell for like over $600, the same similar style. Originally this was $99, which is insane. However, since I got it on the sale and it was at the thrift store, it was literally a fraction of that cost. And I really wish this was my size. If they were, I'd definitely keep them, but they are European size 37. It's definitely way too small for my feet. Super stoked for whoever will end up copying these. This next item, I honestly don't know why I bought them, but they're here, so. Just a Nike pair of workout shorts. They're obviously way too big for me. I just thought like maybe I could pull the drawstring and make them work, but it's a size large and they just look way too big on me. Might give them to my mom, see if she wants them. If not, I'll just list them. This next item is originally from H&M. It is just a nice pair of high-waisted black skinny jeans, and unfortunately, they don't work for me, but fortunately, they will go to someone else. This next item is boring. It's just a Nike sweat jogger pant. It's like a track pant, I should say. It just has this nice zippers on the ankle. It's just a loose fit, a drawstring waist on the inside. There's no Nike swoosh, so that's kind of unfortunate. Oh, actually, here's the swoosh. Never mind, it's just black, so you can't really tell. This next item I also got for myself, but it just didn't fit the way I'd prefer it to fit, so I'm going to be listing it. This is a Banana Republic girlfriend jean. It just has a nice little frayed and a little bit wide leg, but not too much. Next, I have a bunch of shorts. This is the first pair. It's a pair of lilac high-waisted mom jeans, 90s style. They're by this brand Unia. I found mom jeans by this brand before and they fit really well. Just a classic pair of vintage mom jeans, and I really love the color. This next pair is a nice mint color. The same brand, Unia. This one's a little bit bigger than the other one. I love the color. It just looks like a pistachio. Just a great classic pair of 90s high-waisted mom shorts. This is the last pair of mom shorts I found. It's just a nice medium wash blue denim high-waisted. It's in really great condition. It just looks great, so I got it. The next couple items are t-shirts. This first one is originally by Uniqlo. It just has a Minnie Mouse on the boobage area. Just really cute and simple like this. A nice red color. It's in really great conditions. This next t-shirt I found while I was in line when my aunt let me go look through the shirts. It's just a basic Santa Cruz surfer. I just really like the surfing graphics. I do not surf myself. I do want to learn eventually by someone. I just really liked how the graphic also went around the back. Never been to Santa Cruz either. I'd be a fake fan if I wore this, but I just thought it was really cute. Last shirt is my favorite graphic shirt that I got. It says, "I don't do mornings." That's my favorite part. Also not a cat person. It's still a cute picture either way. I just really love the graphic and I love how vintage feeling and looking this is. With that graphic t-shirt, that would also look great with this skirt that I also found. This reminds me of Brandy Melville, but this is actually a vintage vintage grid pattern skirts, and it just looks like this. It's high-waisted and it's like an A-line shape. Just great to wear with graphic t-shirts or to even dress it up and make it more fancy with a corset or something. I believe that was all I got from Salvation Army. So now we're gonna move on to the Goodwill. This first item is a nice knit sleeveless high neckline sweater top. I found a few pictures from Pinterest with this type of top, and so I was inspired to get it, take a nice photo in it, whatnot. This isn't necessarily my style, but I thought it'd be something cool to play with. And it's a cool change to just wearing a full-on sweater, just to have it as like a tank top, so you can still keep warm, but when the California days become warmer today, you still are able to breathe. Your armpits are still able to breathe. That's an important thing for me. This next item I got is a corset. It's super pretty, but I definitely do not have the boobage to fill it out. However, someone else will. This is what it looks like. Just a satin, cream, whitish, ivory-colored corset. It has ruching in the back, a little peplum. You could layer this over tighter sweaters, over tighter t-shirts, or just wear it as is. This next item is a pair of overalls. I was surprised no one copped them right away, because they're originally by Levi's. This is what it looks like. They're short-alls. I think these are kid size, because it says on the tag it's size 14, I believe. Just a nice pair of basic overalls. This next item is a midi maxi dress, depending how tall you are. On me, it's a midi dress. It is an Ann Taylor Loft Petite, size 4P, 100% linen, little midi skirt. And I like how it's just like a A-line type of fit. Kind of has a flirty end where it kind of like kicks out slightly. This next item I bought thinking I would potentially wear it for the New Year's. It's originally by Charlotte Russe. Very, very shiny. Very, very fitted as well. It's a bodycon dress. I appreciate the length. It is a midi length. I really like the straps as well, very minimal and simple, and it's just a simple v-neck as well. It'd be great for a New Year's party for the holiday season. This next item is a wool blazer, black one. I think it's pretty cool, but it fits me not too oversized. It is slightly oversized, but I feel like I can make it work. I just need to take off the shoulder pads so it's more relaxed fit. This is the seventh and last item I got from this Goodwill, and it's a new with tags denim button-up skirt with a tie belt. It's by A New Day. This is sold at Target. This is what it looks like. If I don't like it, then I'll probably just list it. And that was my whole Black Friday haul. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did,
I flipped my hair in the next upcoming clip and it looks like a hot mess, so I'm just not gonna let you guys suffer through that. So just subscribe, comment, like this video if you enjoy. Definitely check out my reselling shops on Vinted, Depop, and Poshmark. It'll be listed in my description box below, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching. Bye.